Let's see. Where's Bobby Gulley? I'm going to bring up a friend, Bobby Gulley. Bobby Gulley, come on, son. Can you sweeten them there? Do we have a microphone for Uncle Bob? Those pants, boy. Hey, boy. Looks like he's going 30 miles an hour in the closet.
I wasn't going to say anything about those boots.
L.A.
My boots, yes, I know. I can dang near stop anything with those. Okay, now here's a song that I recorded. Well, I don't know, 64. Then I recorded again. Last year, somewhere in there. And Bobby was nice enough to come up to the studio and help me out on this song. And I'd just like to say once again, I truly mean this. Bobby went to Lathrop. He went to Lathrop. And he went to Santa Ana High here. That's the good news. The bad news, it was 10 years after me. But we've become real good friends. He works with me down at the Hop, down in Fountain Valley. We have a little club down there. And we'd like to do... Are you going to sing the second verse? You will sing it? This is called You Lost That Lovin.
If you would only love me,
he's been back there resting, going like this. I'm gonna sing that sucker the whole time. That was great.
We certainly did.
It was pretty weird. That's why you got thrown out of school.